In her upcoming projects, actress Bhumi Pednekar is working with Ayushmann Khurrana, Vicky Kaushal and Kartik. She says it is wonderful to work with co-actors whose movies have not only made good box office numbers but also proved their versatility. With Ayushmann, Bhumi has worked in Dum Laga Ke Haisha and Shubh Mangal Saavdhan. Now she will share screen space with him in Bala. Bhumi said in a statement, "Ayushmann and I have done 3 films together and we share a great equation as co-stars and as friends, which is why people have appreciated our chemistry on screen. We bond like a house on fire and it just shows on screen." She is collaborating with Vicky and Kartik for the first time. With Vicky, she features in a horror film backed by Karan Johar. And with Kartik, she will share the frame in the remake of Pati Patni Aur Woh. Bhumi said, "I'm excited to team up with Vicky and Kartik. They have had a great run at the box office and they have made a strong mark with what they bring to the table as actors. I'm doing very different work with them and so audiences will get to see 2 very different sides of me in these films." Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.